Hey guys, my name is Jericho and I'm back here with another video today on RSPN Detours. We are playing Jedi Fallen Order. This is episode 5, I believe, and we are going to Kashyyyk today because we have not gone to Kashyyyk yet. Could be worth a trip back to explore. You're here. Kashyyyk. Pagano. Let's go see the Wookiees.
You remember me? I came to Pagano looking for my former master, Eno Cordova. Hi to you too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. You must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
Over here, kid. We're about to land. I've been sitting here the whole time, buddy. I don't know what you're talking about.
Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah.
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Bracca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right. All right.
Very nice.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
What?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No fiends breathing, but just matter.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Nice.
You ready to do this?
So we gotta hijack the walkers, I guess. Alright, it's loud here. It is pretty loud here, I must tell ya. It is pretty dang loud here. Let me turn down my sound a little bit for you so it's not killing you. Alright, here we go. Let's go over to the walker over here. And we'll see what we can do from here. Dang, I missed. I am pressing the button. Why are you not working? There we go. Ah, here we are.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I almost fell off the top, and I was going to be really upset if I did. I was going to be like, dang it, I literally just got up here. What the heck? Okay. Which way do we go, buddy? Oh, I see stormtroopers in there. Did I go in the right? Oh, here we go. That makes sense. I was really confused. I'm like, why can I not get anywhere? But that makes sense. Nice.
Let's do this. So that fires the cannon.
Got it.
Tony just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. Would my pilot support?
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon. There's the landing pad.
Gotta get all of them. There's a few more up here. I think I'm supposed to blow up that giant ship, but I'm not entirely sure. Uh-oh.
Suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
You're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow some. Hold that thought.
I don't know where to go now. I've never been here before. Looks like I'm supposed to go through this door, though. Frick, man. What the heck? Where did this boy come from? Oh, gosh. There's a giant spider. Where the heck did this guy come from? I am so dead, guys. Okay. I'm just not able to press that button fast enough, you know? It's like just out of the way of all the other buttons, and it's like weird pressing Z like that. But I can do it. Did we kill it? I think we killed him. Dang, that was crazy. We get any upgrades here? I think I still like the classic emitter color. Purple, orange. Doesn't look like we got any new colors yet. Ooh, I like that one. And that one. The goal is to get purple. I really want to get a purple one. So, yeah, I need to get a purple saber. I really want to find a purple emitter. So, that's a plan, is to be able to do that, hopefully.
Let's try it.
Dang, buddy. You did it. Oh, to end it when it gets over here.
can you do, BD?
Just gotta wait for it to be at the right spot and perfect. Perfect, buddy. Good job. Oh, almost died. Almost ran off the edge there. There's a lot of giant bugs on this planet, apparently, which I did not know that. I did not know that there was a ton of giant bugs on Kashyyyk. I thought it was just Wookiees. But it makes sense. It is kind of like a jungly planet, so it makes sense. It's just like, did not know that. Learn something new every day, I guess. So we can run this way. I missed. I didn't have the speed yet that I needed. I guess we're freeing the Wookiees. Very nice, very nice. Nah, I'm not gonna end it. Alright, guys, so let's continue on our adventure here. Our quest. I guess we're gonna be trying to free the Wookiees now, so that's pretty sweet. Hey, there's a droid. Ooh, it's one of the Inquisitors, or one of these boss guys. Nice. Sorry for the lag. I don't know why it's lagging so much. It usually doesn't lag this much. I'll have to figure that out. Not sure what that's about. Let's see if I can... That's why it's lagging so much. Everything's on epic. Oh gosh, lag is happening today, guys. I'm gonna try and I don't like it. I'm sorry this is happening. These dang spider things, man. We are moving up the skill tree pretty quickly now. Oh, I forgot you guys all respawn. That was a mistake on my part. I forgot that everything respawns after you use the skill thing. I forgot about that. That's fun. Kill the spider. Don't kill me, okay? I'm trying to help you kill the spiders. Oh, dude. I don't know how the heck I did that, but it happened. And it was really freaking awesome.
Don't fall behind me, one.
Spiders come out of here. He just said, at least we have the high ground. Oh my gosh, yes. I think these are the stormtroopers from The Mandalorian, the comedy ones. No, I guess they're not because they're dead now. But anyway, they seemed like it. This is really when the game lags, is when there's giant things like this.
Still alive in there? So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon.
We can do this. I promise.
Well, that was easier than I expected it to be, I'll be honest. Definitely not what I expected, but it worked.
This needs power.
Thank you. Is that a slug? Damn, this is the way I came in. Nice. Is that the guy from Rogue One right there? It's the same kind of droid, at least. I don't think this droid stands a chance against us, though. Maybe it does. Apparently it's a boss, which is kind of weird. Security droid is just a boss. We're about to kill her, though. Bam, there you go. Gone. All the Wookiees. There's so many.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to find some imps?
There we go.
Rendezvous with Saw.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. You almost got it.
Did I hit the target? Blocking my blow.
BD just flew through the wall and landed on my shoulder after I left him. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go down there. Maybe I wasn't. Well, I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do here. So, I may end the video here just so I can figure it out. And in the next episode, I'll continue with wherever we're supposed to go. Because I actually am going to be 100% honest. I have no clue where to go. I can't really get anywhere. I don't know, guys. I'm getting confused. So, I'm gonna end the video because it is getting hectic and it's getting confusing, but I'll be back next week and I'll figure it out and I will get up there and I will do whatever I've got to do for the next episode. But thank you guys for tuning in. I will see you guys next week on RSPN Detours. Make sure to subscribe to the channel for more awesome Star Wars content. I will see you guys next time. Jericho Kane. Out.
Hey scumbags, thanks for watching. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up on our video. As always, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Rebel Scum Podcast, for all the latest videos.